Bakcycle Recycling is the fifth company of Bakcycle Holding Packaging Group. Our group has been operating since 1973. Our mission is to recycle post-consumer flexible packaging waste and reintroduce it into the economy as raw material. We supply this recycled material to the plastic industry, primarily in flexible packaging applications. As Bakcycle, we are the first in Türkiye to produce high-purity recycled granules from post-consumer LDPE waste to be used in the production of flexible packaging. Thanks to TOMRA's sensor-based sorting machines, our facility ensures the higher accuracy sorting of post-consumer mixed flexible packaging waste. This is accomplished in terms of color, density, and even chemical structures. The post-consumer flexible packaging sorted by TOMRA goes through processes such as hot washing, laser filtration, and odor reduction to achieve high purity.
When we first met the Bakcycle Holding team, the project was still in the initial stage of development. As TOMRA, we have actively participated in every step of the process, including the feasibility study and the design of the facility. The Bakcycle case is also significant on a global scale for increasing the recycled content in flexible packaging production. There are 3 AUTOSORT SPEEDAIR units and 2 AUTOSORT units systems for the optical sorting operations at the facility's production processes. Bakcycle is also the first facility in Türkiye where our AUTOSORT SPEEDAIR units has been installed.
The demand for higher quality recycled content in the packaging sector has been increasing repeatedly in Europe and Türkiye. Producing recycled materials suitable for LDPE film production is a delicate process. It is very difficult to achieve high quality in recycling due to the thin structure, the impurities, and the surface printing of the material we recycle. In addition, the quality expectations of our customers are quite high, as even the smallest defect can be visible in film production. To meet these demands, we have strategically planned our new investments and equipped our facility with the latest technology. We have been together with TOMRA from the beginning of the project. We decided that the most crucial need in the LDPE recycling facilities is high-capacity sorting, which we can achieve using TOMRA AUTOSORT SPEEDAIR machines. Because SPEEDAIR prevents the replacement of the material even at high speeds by creating an air cushion on the belt. This enables us to achieve a high efficiency, reaching up to 3.5 tons per hour capacity.
Bakcycle has chosen to install TOMRA Insight, our cloud-based monitoring platform, to further increase the efficiency of the sorting process and enhance transparency through data. This will ensure precise evolution of the quality of processed materials and provide detailed real-time analysis of material loss. As a result of using all these state-of-the-art technologies together, the recycled LDPE in the final product are sustainable, high quality, and meeting the end customer's demanding standards.
We believe Bakcycle will play a significant role in the flexible packaging circular economy. Thanks to TOMRA, we have made this possible and believe that we will advance every single day.